So we are at the roadside cafe, yeah. And this is my friend Nitya Jacob. Meeting after 20 years. So Nitya, welcome to Saligaon. This is a small place which I just want to introduce you to. They are into all kinds of street food. Veg, chicken and veg. Baba sang. Amka mashe sang. The menu kine?
Rose omelette, samosa.
Main munta pa ide rose omelette?
Rose omelette, samosa amche. Vada pav.
So he says the main is rus omelette. Rus omelette and kine asta?
Omelette and chicken gravy.
Omelette and chicken gravy. With a piece of chicken or two. One or two piece of chicken. Kur, dakai. Of course, it's an omelette. Disa kitle omelette kota?
Ata
Shravan. Baki che disan? So he says now is the holy month of Shravan when people are normally veg, pure veg. So he in normal times would make up to 100 omelettes a day. 100 chimur omelette. Tuka sarke fast. Ani. Mirchi baja ani samosa. Chocolate award khuche chod karun. Khuche fast hoita.
Samosa hoita, omelette hoita.
He says samosas and omelette goes fast. Rao re, pun aav kide munta tumche ras omelette. Pohile kone start kelea, Goyan?
Pohile unje khub log asle
aave. Madgaon kone tori start kelea, ashe munta ne? Ashe munta. Pun baki je state an korna ras omelette?
Baki je
na? Na? I see. Tujhe naam kide baba?
Kiran.
Kiran?
Shinde.
So Kiran is saying that there are many people who make the rus omelette in Goa, but it is a Goan speciality nonetheless. There was some discussion on the net over where it started, and someone gave credit to a guy in Margao for starting it. Ye kitne omelette? Don ka ek?
Don.
Don egg, don omelette. रेट कितने है बाबा
45 ओमलेट रोज विद पाव
45 हनी ते कसे
समोसा 12 रुपीस
12
बजा 20 रुपीस
बजा
20 रुपीस अ प्लेट
20 रुपीस अ प्लेट प्लेट अन कितने आता 5 इन अ प्लेट फॉर 20 हनी मिर्ची
20 रुपीस 3 आता
हां
20 रुपीस 3
20 रुपीस 3 दिस इज अ वेरी बिजी रोड नहीं It is.
It's a main road to the beach.
Yes. This is a Chogam road actually during the Commonwealth. It's just the rainy season, so it's a bit slushy here with all the vehicles and things like that, part of our Goan village life. But the main road connecting your airport to the beach. So it's called the Chogam road in these parts, the Commonwealth Heads of Government Meeting Road. Chogam Retreat Road. So this is how we'll serve it, and then of course just before we start slurping it, we'll have to cut at that point, I guess. So it's chicken gravy with a little bit of onion and a poi or pav. Poi na? Poi di. Do you like a poi or a pav?
Poi.
So I just want to get you having one bite and then you tell me what you think of it. Garam keler mashe bare lagta. If you eat it, it tastes well. Common sense. Whatever, you that side, me this side, whatever, yeah. Try. First time?
This, yeah.
Hey, Nitya, come on, yeah. You're not into street food. Huh? This is In Goa, in Goa. No, no, but this is like, you know, this is like the vada pav of Bombay or what should I say? You have to say good because you are on the camera. Thanks.
This is good.
Okay, recommended.